Now at 10, allegations State Supreme Court Justice David Prosser grabbed a colleague around the neck. New tonight, an explanation behind that incident. Good evening, everyone. I'm Jason Newton. The incident allegedly happened earlier this month before a high-profile court ruling. New at 10, 12 News 8 Lebeckin joins us with details.
And Jason, what happened exactly depends whom you ask. One published report says Justice David Prosser grabbed a fellow justice by the neck during an argument. But a source tells 12 News, Prosser was attacked first.
The Wisconsin Center for Investigative Journalism and Wisconsin Public Radio report Justice David Prosser, who narrowly won re-election after a high-profile race and recount, allegedly grabbed fellow Justice Ann Walsh Bradley around the neck during an argument June 13th or June 14th. A source tells 12 News they were discussing the high court's ruling on the controversial collective bargaining bill. Prosser supported the court's ruling, which allowed the law to take effect, and Walsh Bradley opposed that June 14th ruling. The initial report cited three sources described as knowledgeable.
Our information is that the police department, the Capitol Police Department, and the Judicial Commission are both aware of the incident, and we additionally have some indication that the chief of the Capitol Police met with members of the Wisconsin Supreme Court to talk about the incident.
A source familiar with the case tells 12 News a different story, saying Prosser was defending himself. That source says Prosser was in an office with Chief Justice Shirley Abrahamson and Bradley when Prosser said he'd lost confidence in Abrahamson's leadership. According to the source, Bradley then lunged at Prosser. Through a spokesman, Prosser issued a statement saying, quote, once there's a proper review of this matter and the facts surrounding it are made clear, the anonymous claim made to the media will be proven false. Until then, I will refrain from further public comment, end quote. Prosser has sparred with a justice before. He admitted to calling Abrahamson an expletive after a previous disagreement. When the subject of civility emerged in a Supreme Court race debate in March, Prosser had this to say.
I think some outside, some entity should look at the operations of the court. And I think all of the members of the court need to try a little bit harder to get along and respect each other's views. Tolerance, tolerance, that's what we need more of.
When Prosser was contacted by the Wisconsin Center for Investigative Journalism, he reportedly said, quote, I have nothing to say about it. Bradley also reportedly said, quote, I have nothing to say. Now, Jason, I did speak with the Capitol Police Chief tonight. At this point, he has no comment, but he says he will be issuing a press release Monday.
Sure, and we'll bring that to our viewers then.
Certainly.
All right, thank you, Abe. You'll remember Prosser rejoined the bench after a lengthy and controversial re-election bid. Challenger Joanne Kloppenburg called for a recount after some ballots in Waukesha County initially went uncounted, giving her the edge. Kloppenburg declined legal action after a recount showed Prosser won with a substantial lead.